This video was brought to you by Marcus Biel, Elbilmek, Abadi Roof Planner, Stoltenberg, Kem Power and Biel Komponente. Back home, let's take a look at the result. You see that the Aria, according to spec, is supposed to do it in 5.1 seconds and did it in 5.5. I'm not sure why. One explanation could be winter tires, but in general, all-wheel drives, even if they use winter tires, they should have the same time as summer tires. The only exception is if you have front-wheel drive or rear-wheel drive and you have winter tires, then they usually don't have enough grip. But yeah, and also 388 horsepower, 2.4 tons, but 5.5 seconds. Not the fastest out there. It's actually as fast as an e-tron 55, and that's not considered that fast. You see, higher up in the list here, we have 4 seconds. Well, how many cars did I test? Let me see. Is it more 100? Oh, wow. 140. Okay. Yeah. So it's up there somewhere. And then when it comes to noise, though, that is very good. But okay, again, we have winter tires, so then we have good noise compared to summer tires. But if you compare against other cars, which we also test with winter tires, you see, i5 M60 almost as good. Beating EL7 even, and what else? IX, well, the EQC here was tested a while ago, but IX6, wow, okay. So there you have it. Aria, pretty good in noise, not so good in speed, even if you go for the fastest one. So should you get the Evolve Plus or not? I think that's up to you to decide, but it's not neck-snapping fast compared to some other cars that that have some kind of performance. Yeah, sorry for the voice. We have allergy season. But okay, anyway, I think that's going to be it for now. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. As always, thank you for watching and talk to you later.